everyone, Ashes-777 back here, and I'm playing Legend of Zelda for the NES again today. Last time, we finished up Dungeon 3, and this time I'm planning on figuring out how that raft works. First, I'm going to come over here, try to get that heart container, and that's pretty much it, I guess. Let's go. If you have not watched recent videos, you may not understand what is going on. So please watch the videos before this. Not only because I want more people to watch my videos because I am poor, but because some of this probably won't make sense. And I'm sorry if the quality of the video isn't that good, by the video quality, that is, because it's kind of fuzzy, I think. But I don't think I can do anything about it. I'm trying my best. Alright, so with this big shield that I have now, I've had it for a bit, I can block, as long as I'm facing it, I can block any of these projectiles, which is great. I can't remember, was the heart canister up here? Oh. Okay. I'm just gonna hop in here quick. What was this? Oh. It was just one of these. I already have that stuff, so I'm fine. Thank you, come again. Alright. Boop. These arrows are great. Ah. I'm wasting all my rupees, though. No! Dang. Wow, I just got beat up there. What if I go up? That's more hassle. It's more of a hassle than going down. Jeez. Alright. Going up. Ooh. Oh, well. If they're frozen, I might as well poke them. Poke you. I like that arrows can also collect things. It makes it way easier if things are stuck in the rocks. Ah. Ah. Ah, I'm a ghost. Ow. How dare you? You hurt my soul. What? Hacks. Alright. Coming up on it again. Hopefully I will not die to death this time. Because it's not fun to die to death. It's more fun if you don't die to death. Oh. I keep forgetting about my shield, even though I literally just mentioned it. So, how do you get across here? I can't get to the raft. I honestly don't really know. Forward. Well, I have no clue. I thought maybe we could use that raft to get across, but I do not know how it works. Oh well. Let's keep going. Keep moving forward. Yay. Alrighty then. Boop. Looks like I get the privilege of burning this down. Alright. Hey, hey. What the? Level 8? Oh, this is the 8th dungeon. Yeah, right there. I guess I'll check it out. No harm in doing so, right? Lots of harm in doing so. That was a boss that was in the other one. That's another boss. What the heck? Oh no. What the? I have a feeling that this was not a good idea. Wait, what? 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 Get out. It's an invisible maze. Alright, this is great. How? I was just in this before, wasn't I? I'm confused here. So, what is this? Do I use a bomb? No bomb bowling. I use the flame. Oh. Okay. It's. Oh. Can I grab that with a boomerang? No. How do you get across that? I'm thinking maybe you do something with the raft? But I have no clue how that works. Whatever. I'm not gonna waste my time on something I have no clue about. What about this guy? I know about this guy. Eh. And that he's completely annoying. Oh dang. Oh dang. I did not think this through. I did not think this through. Oh. Okay. That's nice. No, I'm out. I am out. Sir, I am leaving. And you are going to do nothing about that. Oh, jeez. I'm not gonna fight them yet. That's difficult. I'm good. Ow. You can't even touch those things. That I know of. I honestly have no clue where I am at. Where I am at. Ouchie, how dare you? That was rude. Boop. Where am I? Oh, I think I know where I'm at now. Where I'm at? Yeah. Huh. Okay. Actually, this is where I was trying to go. I wanted to see if the raft... Oh, so it only works off the green ones. This is actually dungeon number 4, I think. Yeah, this is the next dungeon. All right, that's suitable. Let's do this. Dungeon number 4. The mustard colored walls are hurting my soul. Just poking these guys. Eh. Ouchie. Ouchie. Yay, I got a key. I'm so happy. I'm glad I went through that one first. What the? Like demon rabbits. The mustard dungeon and the demon rabbits. What the heck? I have honestly no clue what the heck is going on. There are demon rabbit bats. That'll be the name of this. The mustard dungeon and the demon rabbit bats. All right. Oh, it's another one of these. Aha, I have experience. I'm gonna use the boomer. Oh. Okay, boomer. Maybe the boomer was not the right choice. All right, I'm gonna switch back to my bow and arrow then. That seems good, the good way to go. All right, demon rabbit bats. Oh, it's dark again. The blue flame. Go. Excuse me one sec while I take a while I take a screenshot for the thumbnail. Alright, these things are creepy. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing with these things. I'm gonna use the boomer. Why not? Okay, boomerang. Boop. Aha. And that is the power of the boomer. 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 What the? Oh! Perfect. Perfectly done. All right. Now we can continue our quest for the Triforce. Oh, what the? Ah, dang it. Dang it. Dang it. You need to wait. Why can't I move? Oh, there we go. I got stuck for a second. Hey, I got two of them. There we go. There we go. There we go. Dang it. Not another. Not another. What's with all the demon bunny bats everywhere? Oh, get roasted, literally. We're having demon bunny bat for dinner. Nope. Mm-mm. That's not good. Ah! Ah, no. I am low on health. Wee! Wee! How come these demons explode into red bats, though? That's my question. Aww. The demon bunny bat got me. Well, I'm just gonna kind of skip past some of these because I don't even want to fight them. Never mind, they still packed a wallop in my casserole. What am I saying? I like casserole. I'm a Minnesotan. And casserole is great for Minnesotans. Oh yeah, get roasted. Haha, I used the same joke twice. What you gonna do about it? I think the bow actually might be better in the circumstance. So, ouch. How dare you? Haha. En garde. Ouch! Oh no! It's exploded into a bunch of demon bats! Nyeh! Alright. They're not even dropping rupees or anything, which sucks, because I'm using up my rupees and my health. And they're not dropping either of those. Aw, I killed all of them for nothing. No, not again. What the heck? Okay. Easy enough. Oh, these guys actually occasionally drop things. That's nice. I needed that. What the... Oh, this is not good. This is a thing that is not good. And that is why it is not good. You picking up what I'm putting down? Not good. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. I'm sick of people touching me. That sounds wrong. Oh wow, I'm out of rupees. I started this episode at like 80 rupees. And I'm completely out. Well, that's what happens when demon bunny bats don't drop anything, I guess. Stop it. That's so flippin' annoying. Ow. I can't even hit that guy. Alright. What the heck? What is with these weird things? Alright, I've mastered the technique of busting their choppas. What's in here? What the heck? What is that thing? It's like some sort of pastry. Should I even ask? Don't you? Doesn't even look like they're... Oh man, I need to fight them, don't I? No! Why did they respawn? This is not good. This is a something that is not good. Stop it. No. Dang it. Welp. I think that's probably the end of the episode. Already. This one went really fast. But I guess that's it. See y'all next episode, guys. I'm gonna be quiet so that you can have a chance to click on the cards on the screen, and I'm also going to die shortly, so... Goodbye. See everyone later. Bye-bye.